Being faithful does not mean that everyone will notice and approve or even like you. Being faithful means that you realize that the steady adherence to God's love is more satisfying than giving in to the temptation to look for happiness anywhere else. Boy, that's easy to say and hard to do. Being faithful. Today, you are invited, I am invited, to be faithful. There are a million things that could distract us from that faithfulness. But here's the incredible encouragement. God was faithful to us. He was not swayed elsewhere. When it came to his mission, Jesus continued to walk towards Jerusalem. He continued to walk the Via Dolorosa to Golgotha. Jesus continued to be about his mission. You and I, we get to follow the example of Christ. Carry your cross, my brothers and sisters. This is Chris Padgett. To find out more, go to YouTube and type in Happy Place Homestead. See you there.